sir. I am Poseidon, god of sea. My father's name is... my parents are Coronas and Rhea. I have more siblings. And I am the god of fertility.
I am Athena, goddess of wisdom. My father is Zeus. I have the country named after me, Athens. My symbol is owl. I am the wife of Hephaestus.
What do you think about Hephaestus?
He is not as important as other Greek gods. He is not powerful, I think so.
What is his... Who is he? What is his profession?
He worked in forge. He's a god of forge.
I am Hephaestus, god of forge. I have two eyes and I am the Greek god.
But Hephaestus is a bit lame. Am I right? He's lame. He's a bit lame. Your legs are very good. He has a limp. Hephaestus has a limp.
Yes.
He was not as brave as you have demonstrated.
He's not a major god, but
he's not a not even considered as a considered a god. And he works in a forge. He creates armors for the gods and goddesses. But he is lame too. And he is not as strong as you have demonstrated. You threatened the audience with your hammer. Please pass the mic.
I'm Hera, the queen of the Olympian gods. My parents were Cronus and Rhea. Peacock is my symbol. Before marriage, I ruled heaven and earth.
Queen of?
Olympian gods.
Gods?
Yes.
I'm Zeus, god of light, sky, and thunder. I'm the sixth child of Cronus and Rhea. And my wife's name is Hera.
What did you do to your father?
I killed him.
Why?
Because I don't like him.
Take his crown.
Yes.
Okay. How did you kill him? He was an immortal.
Sorry.
Mother.
one of his requires.
She's one of his? Hey, how did he capture him? Capture her? Okay, thank you.